Welcome to some Thomas Was Alone. This game I bought at the Humble Bundle. I think I'll link a name to the website in the description so you guys can check it out. You can't buy this game anymore. There's like a monthly bundle and then there's a weekly bundle. Yeah. As you just heard, there's the whole alone thing. Two portals. They led somewhere. You've yet to work out where. Three. Falling. Thomas was absolutely fantastic at falling. He was almost as good at falling as he was at observing. As I was trying to say, there's a lot of things like that where he's speaking while playing, so when he does stuff like that, I'll just stop speaking and let you guys hear what he's saying. So, yeah. As I heard, this is a this should be a like a really beautiful game. You can say so, I think. Oh, sorry.
A big jump. But Thomas noticed there was no real danger in missing it. The world didn't want him to fail here. It was pushing him, but gently.
We could.
This all seemed a little dangerous. The world was not to be trusted.
No.
And it seemed to Thomas that it could let him down at any moment. He was starting to suspect it might even be doing something on purpose. Thomas wondered whether the portals were actually taking him anywhere. He felt like he was making progress, but there wasn't really anything to know. He seemed to be moving predominantly up and to the right.
I just love the music, how it goes. Yeah, you can call that beautiful.
But Thomas could have sworn the world was becoming more complicated. It always seemed to be one step ahead of his skills. It had been designed, not just technically. He wondered why. Was the world testing him?
Sorry again.
The loneliness was getting to Thomas. No amount of observation or obsessive note taking could combat that.
No. Shit. Look at these skills. Oh wait. As you can hear, my English isn't the best, so just tell me if you can't understand what I'm saying in the comments. As you can see, this is my I don't think there's anybody gonna watch this video, but yeah.
Generation
Whoa, this is weird. And as you can see, there's a big annotation of dextra.com, I think it is. I can't change it. It's because I have the trial. If you got... If you guys want me to buy it, then show me that you like it. Subscribe to my channel and like what I make. I really like this game right now because I'm not that good at commentating, and he talks a lot in this game, so I don't really need to talk that much. He's doing a good job for me. I really like the story in this game. And so beautiful itself. Pro skills. Not really.
Chris stared at Thomas with pure hatred. He seemed so very happy at their situation. Friends together, a brave fellowship of quadrilaterals on a quest for greatness. That would be fine. But it was all the obvious observation that Thomas was doing which grated. Every time they saw something vaguely new, Chris would hear a satisfied little from the vaulting idiot. He hoped the next bubble would split them up, if only for a few levels.
No. Oh. Oh, there's three of them.
He knew that this was his chance. A moment to shine. This was game day. Thank you. skills. As it was, he was trapped on the wrong side of these little dot things. Where did they come from, anyway?
Why did I place it there? Make this jump.
Use time to show those little dots how it was done.
Okay, let's see. No. What? Oh. Oh, let's try this. Yes. And how do you do this next jump? Oof, this one jumps high. And it's really hard to jump with. No, wait. I think you're supposed to do this with every jump. No, ah. Yes, I think you are. Maybe we can do this. No, I don't think so. I need to go all the way back. I don't think I was supposed to get the red to get Thomas over there, but I'll do it anyways. No, wait, if you just, yeah, if you hold space you jump higher. Ah, I see. I know this will be a boring commentate, what do you call it, but it's my first time, so yeah, I understand if you hate, no, not hate, don't ever do that, if you don't like it. No. How am I supposed to go up there? No, no, see.
Wait.
What?
John was happy to keep helping. He felt it was important to his image that he was seen to help the little guys.
Yay.
He didn't mind them so much either. The red one, Thomas, had a chance. charming way of applauding any time Johnny jumps. The angry orange one was less immediately likable, but his
wait. I think I need other ones to just get up here. Where is the brown one? Down there, I see. How do I get the brown one up here? Ah, I know. I'm sorry if you can hear my my keyboard in the background. Not because it has been that interesting video. Definitely not been an interesting video for you guys to watch, but I'll be trying my best. Is it just me, or is this like when I'm thinking of this game, I'm thinking like Windows 8 style? I don't know why. This looks some kind of Windows 8. I just got an. Got a new PC. So, John, you stupid ass motherfucker. So, with Windows 8 on it. And if there anything you guys want me to play, say it in the comments. I would love to see what you guys think I should play. And if I think it's something interesting to play, I'll make a video with it. But as I said, I don't think there's anybody gonna watch this video, so but I'm gonna hope my best.
No.
Thanks for watching, guys, and Don't forget to tell me what to play, and if you like the video, like it. If you don't like it, dislike it. If you want to see more, tell me in the comments. Yeah, that was it. See you guys in another video.
Now you're dancing all over my soul.